bro.
As citizens of this country, how many first-time voters? Raise your hand, folks, first-time voters. Beautiful to see you. Thank you all for coming here tonight and representing all the people who will be voting tomorrow. Those of you who have not voted, thank you so much. You know, on January 20th, 1961, President John F. Kennedy issued a challenge. He said, ask not what your country did to you, ask what you did to your country. Well, I'm here to tell you that what you can do for your country, what you can do for democracy here, and what you can
do. Let me hear you say, yes, she can. Let me hear you say, yes, she can. Let me hear you say, yes, she can. Let me hear you say, yes, she can.
And to everyone here, thank you.